हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस क्लास 9th इंग्लिश बुक बिहाइव एंड चैप्टर नंबर 6। द नेम ऑफ चैप्टर इज माय चाइल्डहुड। ओके, माय चाइल्डहुड, माय चाइल्डहुड, दिस इज योर चैप्टर्स नेम। ओके, सो गाइज, इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल लर्न अबाउट द लाइफ स्टोरी ऑफ APJ अब्दुल कलाम। इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल लर्न ऑटोबायोग्राफी एंड यू कैन से इन अदर वर्ड्स बायोग्राफी ऑफ APJ अब्दुल कलाम। Okay, in this chapter means chapter number 6th, the name of the chapter is My Childhood, and this chapter we will learn biography of APJ Abdul Kalam. Okay, and this chapter is very important for Indian. So guys, firstly we will start this chapter short summary. ओके, बर्थ एंड फैमिली मीन्स फर्स्टली वी विल लर्न अबाउट द बर्थ एंड फैमिली ऑफ APJ अब्दुल कलाम। अब्दुल कलाम वॉज बॉर्न इन द आइसलैंड टाउन ऑफ रामेश्वरम इन द एस्ट वाइल मद्रास स्टेट। ओके, यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड प्रॉपरली दैट अब्दुल कलाम वॉज बॉर्न इन मद्रास, इन अ टाउन ऑफ मद्रास हुज नेम वॉज रामेश्वरम। हिज पेरेंट्स वर नीदर वेरी रिच नॉर वेल एजुकेटेड। मीन्स फर्स्ट थिंग इज दैट वी आर लर्निंग बर्थ एंड फैमिली ऑफ APJ अब्दुल कलाम। सो फर्स्ट इज दैट ही वॉज बॉर्न इन मद्रास एट रामेश्वरम। हिज पेरेंट्स वर नीदर वेरी रिच नॉर वेल एजुकेटेड, येट दे वर काइंड एंड जनरस। ओके, मीन्स APJ अब्दुल कलाम्स पेरेंट्स वर नॉट वेरी रिच एंड नॉट वेल एजुकेटेड, स्टिल दे वर काइंड एंड जनरस। ओके, दे लिव्ड इन अ लार्ज पक्का हाउस। मीन्स हियर एज वी नो दैट बिफोर फ्यू ईयर्स और बिफोर नाउडेज स्टिल वी कैन फाइंड दैट देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ हाउसेज, कच्चा हाउस एंड पक्का हाउस। So they lived in a large pakka house on the Mosque Street. Okay, means where they lived, there was a mosque. Okay, and the area of the house of APJ Abdul Kalam was known as Mosque Street. In other way, we can say that he was Muslim. So it is a simple matter. A mosque maybe. They could not afford luxuries but had all the necessities of life. Means we can say that the family of APJ Abdul Kalam was not so much affordable luxury life but they have all the necessities of life. Abdul was one of their many children. Means here, as you know, there are many children in the family of APJ Abdul Kalam. He was a short boy with ordinary looks. Means the height of APJ Abdul Kalam was not, he was short and he was a ordinary look. Okay, so here we have learnt birth and family of APJ Abdul Kalam, and in the Second World War and Abdul's first earning. In the next heading we will learn about the earning of APJ Abdul Kalam, and here writer has told that APJ Abdul Kalam's earning started in the Second World War, but we have to know how and where. Okay, when the Second World War broke out in 1939, means here guys you can notice that Second World War started in 1939, So when second world war started, Abdul was only 8 years old. The age of APJ Abdul Kalam was only 8 years. At that time there was a sudden rise in the demand of tamarind seeds. Okay, as we know that in village areas there are many trees of tamarinds, and the people of village don't utilize so much the seeds of tamarind. But the second world war, when second world war started, the demand of tamarind tree increased. A day's collection of seeds gave him one anna. When APJ Abdul Kalam sold seeds of tamarind, he get one anna. His brother-in-law Jalaluddin told him war stories. Yes, Jalaluddin was brother-in-law of APJ Abdul Kalam, and APJ Abdul Kalam was told about the Second World War. Okay, so the war also gave him a chance to earn his first wages when his cousin Shamsuddin engaged him to collect the bundles of newspapers thrown out of the running train. Means here first the source of earning was tamarind tree, and the second was that the war also gave him a chance to earn his first wages when his cousin Shamsuddin engaged him. Means APJ Abdul Kalam was engaged by his cousin Shamsuddin to collect the bundles of newspaper. Means APJ Abdul Kalam used to collect the bundle of newspaper thrown out the running train. Okay, he was very proud of earning his own money. Means here we have understood that APJ Abdul Kalam started to earn money by two ways. First was that they have to bundle of newspapers thrown out of the running train, and second was that selling tamarind seeds. Okay guys, so here in today we have discussed only two headings, birth and family. We have learnt about the birth and family of APJ Abdul Kalam, and second about the earning of APJ Abdul Kalam, Second World War and Abdul first earning. Okay, so your today's homework is that you should learn word meaning of this chapter which are given in your book. Okay.